वेरी स्पेशल गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ज्वाइन माई टेलीग्राम चैनल कैप टू आर अप लिंक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो एंड देर इज वन सब्सक्रिप्शन विच आर एन वेर आर प्रोवाइड 95% एक्यूरेट कॉल्स अराउंड द ग्लोब. पीपल आर ज्वाइनिंग दिस सब्सक्रिप्शन 10% प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम TLM एवरी डे. वी लाइक डू इंटर डे ट्रेड ओवर है ICP लाइक वी हैव मेड 11% प्रॉफिट एंड बिट एंड बिटकॉइन टू द करेक्शन. इफ यू वॉन्ट ज्वाइन दिस सब्सक्रिप्शन मैसेज मी ऑन माई व्हाट्सअप नंबर. दिस माई व्हाट्सअप नंबर. So now let's talk about TLM coin, what we can do at this particular point of time, when to buy, when to sell, what's going on with TLM. Back in the day it was following a trend line, it was an uptrend, see over here, and the day it broke this trend line, technical point of view it is making lower low. Right now see, it is in downtrend right now, so you can buy at current price, that's for sure. TLM you can buy at current price, but if price drops further from here in TLM, then must accommodate TLM at 18 cents at this particular point of time. Because as market is volatile, as Bitcoin is volatile, so if Bitcoin drops from here, then to what extent could drop up to price drops further from here up to $41,000, then must buy TLM at 0.18 cents. You can make big amount of money if you get TLM at 18 cents. You can easily sell it up $0.60 over here at this zone. Market cap is very small, $196 million. It can easily go 10x from here. Apart from that, it fulfill the trend. It's a collective NFT, metaverse, gaming. If you get TLM at 0.18 cents, yes, it might drop further from here 5% more, but when you calculate the risk reward ratio, the reward is much higher. If you can hold it like for some months, you can easily sell it off at 60 cents, at $60. So that's something that you can do. Have a nice day. Cheers.